It's gusting to 25 plus knots, but I think we might as well shift. However, jib alone should do the job. We're doing 6 knots. It's blowing 25 knots, we're going along quite nicely, and we're heading for Roberton Island. We're starting to get into shelter behind Tarpeka Point, which is good. Sheltered here. Not sure I really want to stay the night. So there's not a lot of swinging room, and it's 6 meters deep. But a nice wee cove. Might have to go for a snorkel. Thank you. quarter to six. I'm not going to spend the night here, might as well move now, as I'll need to bring Salty Old Sea Dog, see how his day's been. Anchored at Lagoon Bay. It's not too bad just in here. We're sort of vaguely head on to the waves coming around the corner. It's 2 metres under the keel at low tide. The wind's supposed to go northwest and then be very strong northwest tomorrow. So we'll be pointing out in that direction. Or rather, the stern will be pointing in that direction. The wind appears to be dropping. We've only got 3 yachts here now, plus us.